taken off in the last video. Let's do it again. We're going to go through all seven. That's a 4 and a 5 back to 1. So when we do our 6, dun, 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 drink the jam and bread, that will bring us back to 1. Do it again. Do a 1, a 1, 1, 1, 2, a 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. My own 4, a 4-4 way to run. So a needle 5-5-5-6, a drink with jam and 6 bread, 7, a note to follow. So that will 4-4 it 5-1. There's the 1-4-5 progression. That will 4 it 5-1. That always the most popular progression in music is 4-1-4-5, or you can invert it.
4-5-1.
So let's do it again with some embellishments. Embellished it with arpeggio notes, but we can learn about those in other lessons.